People ask, where do you get your ideas? Well, right here. All this is mine. I'll never starve here. I'm Ray Bradbury. And this is...
Dinosaurs, large and small, fill my junkyard workroom. This one given to me by a friend 30 years ago. These given as toys to my daughters, and when they didn't play with them, I simply took them back. So with dinosaurs coming into my life, I often wondered, what would happen if I could go back into theirs? Dinosaurs, time machines. Put them together, and you have a tale 1 billion years old.
Douglas Keith swept to his landslide victory conceded by Kurt Deutscher just after West Coast voters had left the polling stations. The new president said that he rejoiced in the people's massive affirmation of their belief in democracy and a caring society. Humanity had the victory.
One of our most exciting selections, exotic 15th century Bangkok, bristled with color and light, the perfect base for a time safari tiger hunt, a sultry plunge into the savage mystery.
Sir, this guy says, if Deutscher becomes president, I want to run 1492.
No, I said. We don't conduct escapes. Well, lucky. Deutscher would mean the worst kind of dictatorship. Booking cards, sir.
Yes. And my check.
Not yet.
Does the safari guarantee I come back alive?
We guarantee nothing.
Except the dinosaurs.
Those are real photos of real animals. Taken yesterday.
Or 60 million years ago, as you wish.
My Tyrannosaurus Rex. The biggest damn carnivore in history.
This is Mr. Travis, your safari guide in the past. He'll show you what and where to shoot. If he says no shooting, no shooting. If you disobey, there's a penalty of another $10,000 plus government action on your return.
Biographical computer card. The great game hunter, yes?
I pride myself on
some of these are illegal. Elephants.
I shot to protect myself.
Shot everything in the world, have you?
Everything. I'm bored. No new horizons. That's why I came to you.
Choose your weapon. They've all proved they can do the job on dinosaurs. Didn't you write a book, Dinosaurs I Have Known?
Mere fantasy.
Right. You've known nothing till today. Sign this. If you're killed, we're not responsible. Those dinosaurs are hungry.
What?
We don't time travel to get ourselves killed. 6 safari leaders were killed last year because a few cowards bolted.
I've shot every damned animal in the world. Do I look like a coward?
Refund your money. Get him ready.
Out of chars and ashes, like golden salamanders, the old years, the green years will leap. Roses sweeten the air, white hair turns black. Wrinkles vanish. All, everything flies back to seed. Flee, death.
Hmm.
go. Will you look?
They're looking.
Every hunter that ever lived would envy us today. From now on, Africa will seem like Illinois.
Have you ever visited hell, Mr. Rickles? Until you visit hell, don't make comparisons.
I'm ready.
Yeah. That is the jungle of 60,002,055 years before the moment you stepped into our office, Mr. Eccles. Christ isn't born yet. Moses has not gone to the mountain to talk with God. The pyramids lie still in the earth. Hell. That is a path laid by Time Safari for your use. It floats 6 inches above the ground, touches not so much as a blade of grass, a leaf, or a tree. It's anti-gravity. Its purpose is to stop you from touching this world of the past. Stay on the path, don't go off it. If you fall off, there's a penalty. And shoot only one animal.
One?
Our government doesn't like us here in the past. We pay big fees to keep our franchise. A time machine can be a killer. We might destroy a roach or a flower even, and destroy an important link in a species.
So?
Oh, Lord. Come on. If we kill a mouse here, all the future family of that mouse are killed, right? And all the families of all the families. Step on a mouse, you annihilate 1,000, 1,000,000 possible mice.
Well?
Well. For want of 10 mice, a fox dies. For want of a fox, a lion starves. For want of a lion, infinite billions of life forms cease to exist. A caveman goes hunting, but you, friend, have stepped on all his lions. The caveman starves. From his loins might have sprung 10 sons, from theirs 100. Kill this one man, you destroy a race, a people, an entire history of life. Europe remains forever a dark forest. Step on a mouse, you leave your print like a Grand Canyon across eternity. So stay on the path.
Keep off the grass.
Thank you.
was marked with white paint.
Today I came back and followed the animals and found one that was going to die anyway when a tree fell on him. I noted the time down to the exact second and shot a paintball. He left a white mark on his chest. You can't miss it. Correlated our arrival in the past so that we meet our monster no more than 3 minutes before he was going to die anyway. We kill only animals that have no future. Those that will never mate again. Steady, fellas. Forward to the red marker. When he's finished. Rifles at the ready. Here he is.
God, it could reach up and grab the moon.
Okay, 2 minutes when I say fire. Your bullet will strike at exactly 1 second before the tree falls, but it must be timed on the nose to the second.
No, nobody can kill that. That can't be killed. We were fools to come.
Shut up!
I never guessed. I didn't realize it would be so big.
Turn around quietly. Go back to the machine.
I can't move.
Remember, the painted target. And take aim.
It was never like this before. Always safe. I always won. Somebody get me out.
Stay on the path, Echo. Stay on the path! Oh, God, no.
Thank you. Get over here. Get over here! Dig him out. Dig out your bullets. We don't leave anything in the past.
What about the other shells?
We'll get them with a 90 magnet.
Why don't we use the magnet here?
Dang, damn it!
Welcome back.
The election.
Election? What election? Deutscher is president, leader of the 15th rule.
What?